this class, which is this preschool class, still in the first period. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Today, alhamdulillah, we have Brother Amir to ask a few questions in our class. Which class is this?
Red and green.
Preschool. In Misbah school, is that right? So Amir is going to ask a few questions, huh? So Amir, welcome and ask them questions. They are preschool, so you know how they are.
Okay. So what are you learning right now?
Apple.
What color is an apple?
Red and green.
Yeah, red and green.
Isma.
So now are you trying to color the apples?
Yeah.
Which apple do you like, green or red? Isra. Isra. Which one do you like, apple, green or red?
Because they're my favorite.
What letter does the apple start with? Good. Thank you, and I have to go now.
Hey kids, did you know that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah makes a way to paradise easy for him who walks the path in search of knowledge. This is in the famous book of sayings collected by Imam Muslim. That means if you want to go to paradise easily, must learn as much as you can about Islam.
Amir, this is grade 3, 4, and 5 all together. So get ready to, Amir is going to ask you questions, and whatever he asks you, try to answer in the right way, inshallah.
Okay, here's a question for spelling. How do you spell because?
B-E-C-S.
Yes, sir. Okay. How do you spell cooperation? Mariam.
C-O-O-P-O-R-A-T-I-O-N.
I think that's it. What's 24 divided by 2?
12.
Right. Father, you want a harder one?
Yeah.
No.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, fine. What's 28 divided by 2? Abu Bakr.
Mariam.
14.
Right. Okay. What is... I don't think any of you know this, but what's 3 divided by 2?
1.5. 1.5.
No time is excellent. Yes. One and a half.
One remainder one.
Yeah, 1.5 and 1 is the same, yeah.
1.5 and 1 remainder 1 is the same.
Excellent.
Okay, and I think that's all my questions. And that's it.
We'd like to thank you very much for coming to visit.
Thank you very much for letting us come into your class and take your time. I really appreciate your time. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.
Wow, kids, I think that is really cool that we have Muslim brothers and sisters in every part of the world. We may all live in a different place, but we are all learning about Islam. And remember, we are all brothers and sisters wherever we are.
Jazakallah khair for coming.
Thank you for letting me visit Saskatoon as possible.
You're welcome, Amir, anytime. We are really appreciate to see you coming to visit us.
Okay.
Jazakallah khair.
Okay, that's it, kids, for another episode of Amir's Wide World. See you next time.
Bye-bye. Assalamu alaikum.
Forge a forest across the sand. Take a trip you can hold my hand through Amir's Wide World. See the cities, share the land. Board my ship, the path is planned through Amir's Wide World. It's your wide world. It's my wide world. It's Amir's wide world.